बंडल ऑफ स्टिक्स। वंस अपॉन ए टाइम देयर वॉज ए मैन हु लिव्ड इन ए विलेज विद हिज थ्री सन्स। ऑल्दो हिज थ्री सन्स वर हार्ड वर्कर्स बट दे इक्वल्ड ऑल द टाइम। द ओल्ड मैन टायर्ड टू यूनाइट देम बट फेल्ड। मंथ्स पास्ड बाय एंड द मैन बिकेम सिक। ही आस्क्ड हिज ग्रोन सन्स टू रिमेन यूनाइटेड बट दे फेल्ड टू लिसन टू हिम। एट दैट मोमेंट द मैन डिसाइडेड टू टीच देम ए लेसन टू फॉरगेट देयर डिफरेंसेस एंड कम टुगेदर इन यूनाइटी। द मैन समंड हिज सन्स। When they had gathered, she said, I will provide you with a bundle of sticks. Separate each stick and then break each into two. The one who finishes first will be rewarded more than the others. The sons broke the sticks within minutes. Then proceeded to equal among themselves again. Old man said, My dear sons, the game is not yet over. I will now give you another bundle of sticks. Only this time you will have to break them together as a bundle, no separately. The sons readily agreed and then tried to break the bundle. Despite trying their best, they could not break the sticks. The sons told their father of their failure. The old man said, My dear sons, see, breaking every single stick individually was easy for you, but breaking them in a bundle you could not do. By staying united, nobody can harm you. If you continue to quarrel, then anyone can quickly defeat you. The old man continued, I asked that you stay united. The three sons then understood that there's power in unity and promised their father they would all stay together. Moral of the story, there is strength in unity. Please subscribe, like and share the channel. Thank you.